Cosmos Marble and Granite, we provide solutions for all marble, granite, and tile projects. We specialize in fabrication and installation, focusing on providing you with industry-leading quality and customer service. Visit our family-owned and operated facility. Cosmos Marble and Granite. Elegance made simple. Sas perimenume.
Well, it's Thursday night, and that means PGBL, Philadelphia Greek Basketball League. Hi, I'm Lefteti Kostins from St. Demetrius Greek Orthodox Church in Upper Darby. Three matchups tonight. The first game going on right now, right here behind me. The Spartans against the Revolution, and in game two, we'll have the Sixers and the Warriors. Well, in game three, we'll have the Mavericks and Team Elias, two teams that haven't won a game all season. Tonight, one of them will take home their first victory. Now, let's take a look at some of the game action from one. Well, I'm here with Pete Tsamoutalis of the Spartans. The Spartans are now 2-3. They got a victory tonight over the Revolution, who fell to 2-3. Both teams are in different divisions. Pete, you guys moved the ball well. You had 22 points. You also had an advantage, 5-4. How do you guys feel you played?
Well, I think we played really good team ball. We passed around for one, crashed on the boards, you know. I really like our guard play today. A down low game was nice. We had some good shots, and I want to give them a lot of credit. They did play with four, and they really kept it close for a 4-5 game. I think it was closer than it should have been. I'll give them that. They're a good team. They're champions. So,
and it looks like you worked the paint really well. Is that something you're going to be working even harder?
I try to work the paint every game, baby. You know what I'm saying?
All right.
Today was a little better. I mean, there's one less person, I guess. I don't know, but we'll see in the other games.
All right, congratulations. Okay. Let's go on to game two. .52-45, a tough fought victory. The second half, the Warriors came out and said, we're taking this game. Nick, 27 points, but you fouled out with 7 minutes into the second half. Will came in to help you out. What do you want to say to Will about that?
Good stuff, Will. I'm proud of you. That's my man right there. If there was anyone to do it, he did it. There we go.
Will, you carried the game. What do you feel? You carried the second half?
I feel like Nick Corral's their work and played like an MVP. So he put us on his back second half, brought us back, and then we did the rest, but we owe it to him. And we played good D, good team D.
Is that what made the difference the second half?
Yeah, our hustle and our defense, definitely. That's all we got sometimes, so we live and die on it.
All right, congratulations, guys. Let's go on to game action from three.
Well, if you haven't noticed, these guys are smiling. That's because they have their first win in the PGBL. Great job, you guys. I'm here with Dimitri Zikos, who is the MVP of this game with 20 points. Is this your career high, I think, 20 points? How do you feel?
I think last week I scored at 21. Tonight scoring another 20. I feel good, strong. Our team is a good team. We play hard, strong, and yeah, that's it.
Good job, Dimitri. Now I'm here with George Banzadis as well. Is that how you say your name? You played very tough. You always play tough. Do you have any bruises on your arms, battle wounds?
My whole body.
How do you feel about your first win? Are you guys going to go out and celebrate?
We're going to go out and celebrate?
Of course.
We're going to go out and celebrate next week. It was a big win for us, the first win for 2 years. So we're very happy. And more wins to come.
I hope so. Good luck, you guys, with the rest of the season, and congratulations. We'll see you next week. Cosmos Philly.